Hi guys. I guess this would be part three or four or whatever of me picking stuff. I bought just today. I'm gonna pick this Euro, or not Euro cylinder, stainless cylinder. Haven't picked it before, obviously. It's still in the packaging. Last video I did this Vachette cylinder. Took hell to get this thing open. I know for a fact this one won't be as hard. At least I hope not. It didn't cost as much. Once again, I don't know why I put the screw in there. But anyway. Works the key. Other side works. So there we go. Come on, get out of there. Anyway, here's the bidding on the key. I bought this because of the first one there. It's nice and high. Make for some fun times in there. So let's see how it goes, guys. Use my favorite tension wrench. Okay. Hope this tension tool fits in here. Right. So let's get to it. There we go. Not bad for a newbie. Anyway, there we got it. It's just a cheap lock. I don't think there's any securities in there, so I just wanted to see how hard that the bidding on the key would be to pick. Is that front one there? It's kind of interesting. Anyway, guys, that's a Euro cylinder. Not a Euro cylinder, sorry, just a normal cylinder. But it was purchased in Europe, so anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'm gonna move on to my next video, and I'm gonna pick a federal lock out of the package. And hopefully I'll have time to gut it for you. I don't know how long it's gonna take. Anyway, ciao.